find someone amazing.
And owner of Davis MMA. I used to be a fighter myself. I got a lot of experience on the underground, the amateurs, even won a title for the WFA. And I made it to the big show. It was just gonna be the beginning. Until it was the end. One freak injury, then I was never gonna compete again. Now I've always been a student of the game. And so, Davis MMA was born. Now this is a place for real fighters. We build champions. And you could be next. Why don't you come on through?
Come on now, get after it! Let me see that hook now.
Let's see some blocks now.
attacks.
Great.
Let's do another.
Trust. Why wrong?